Hello and welcome to gaming, and welcome to a brand new series on Wrestling Wednesdays here on Welcome to Gaming. It is Smackdown vs. Raw 2008 24/7 mode. That's the season mode this year, I think. Now, unfortunately, I already recorded this once, and my microphone, for whatever reason, I'm having microphone issues. This is why we didn't start last week with this series as well. It keeps recording my voice at like an octave down, and it just sounds weird, and there's all like, it cuts in and out. It's really annoying. So this is going to be a commentary free episode. It's just going to be the gameplay. I'm just doing this bit at the start to explain that to you. I'm 2 subscribers away from 200 overall, so if you've not subscribed already, please do consider it. And next week we'll be back to hopefully the normal commentary from myself whilst I'm playing the game. It's not the way I wanted to start this, but unfortunately it keeps happening, and we're just gonna have to roll with it. Thanks for understanding. Enjoy the video.
Things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusion.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. You're looking pretty good, though, I must say.
What does he think he's doing? He's just showing up for the crowd now. He's wrestling the man his way, and I think it's going to pay off, mark my word. I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
2.
Rematch in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a stretcher.
Billy hails from the Irish Isles. And I got to think that when they coined the term fighting Irish, they had this lad in mind.
You might be right. I've never seen a guy who likes to fight as much as Finley.
And that's probably because he's damn good at it. He spent his whole life fighting. And every time he gets into that ring, he puts on a clinic.
Yeah, and most of his opponents wind up having to go to the clinic afterward.
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their mind, King.
Are you sure they can afford it, JR? I don't think that these superstars have even contemplated them.
There's no room for error when you're on the top rope.
Can you believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King. Except when it's set here, there's a huge rule over the demon.
Come on, JR. You know I'm helpless when it comes to puppies.
Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing a pitcher of puppy water out here with me next time.
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.
What an incredible performance by these phenomenal superstars.
Rope break. Did you expect anything less, JR? I mean, look who's in the ring right now.
Cover it.
I love watching Finley in action, JR.
The adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
No, it can't end like this. Do something quick.
Oh, behind him. Oh, and now a pin. This could be it. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
Why?
They sure are, JR. And I'd like to hear it.
Full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
He may get the three count here.
One,
two. Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their minds.
You sure can, JR, and I don't think we'd have it any other way. These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
It's what they paid to see, King. And they're getting their money's worth tonight.
They sure are, JR. There's no question these superstars are earning their paychecks.
Ugh. He calls himself Smack.
This has all the makings of an instant classic.
That's probably just gas, JR.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on a stretcher.
Man, is there even going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done?
Not if they have their way, King. Everything they came in here with tonight is going to be left in that ring, mark my words.
Hope these fans appreciate it, JR. These superstars are putting it all on the line for them right here tonight.
He certainly has, but quite frankly, I'm perfectly fine with him being on the SmackDown roster. I prefer superstars who appreciate what they've got, not ones that blame others for what they don't have.
Oh, sure. Now the fans start to chill. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him.
A flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.
It's complete.
Oh, here we go. What a jerk. How about continuing the match?
I don't think he's in any hurry to end this one, King. And I don't think the crowd wants it to end either. I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR.
Oh, boy. The adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
And now a pin! This could be it!
What does he think he's doing? He's just showing off for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match his way. And I think it's going to pay off, mark my words.
one grudge in the granddaddy of sports entertainment, WrestleMania.
One, two, three.
He did it. My God, he did it on the grandest stage of them all. This moment will live forever.
This is what you want, isn't it? 80,000 screaming WWE fans chanting your name at WrestleMania. I can see it in your eyes. You think you've got that ruthless aggression. So now you're going to have to prove it to me. And I'm giving you the opportunity of a lifetime, because this is where stars become superstars. And superstars become legends. And that's what I expect from you. To become a legend of this business. That's your responsibility, not mine. All I can do is give you the chance. It's up to you to make the impact. I want you to make it back here to the showcase of the immortals. To WrestleMania. You're gonna have to beat the best. The best from Raw and the best from SmackDown. And this year, I'm bringing back the Tribe of Extreme. The new breed will be unleashed, because I'm bringing back